Yo, what up, internet? It's your boy. Trying to make another one. It's like the other ones. I can't remember where my Elio is. I want to make it a toggle, though. There's a toggle. There's like a toggle for it, and I don't remember what it is. Oh well. Let's check over here. They're down there, so Mumu is over here. He's gonna cue us. That's a flash, ton of flashes. That sucks. That super sucks.
Hey, what up?
That was a ton of flashes. If we could have got that ignite, he didn't take any tower damage. But he's not really denying us any minions though. But yeah, so when you're worried about the guy outscaling you, giving him that level 1 kill to try and cheese blue buff, probably not the business. At least he's bad. Crying.
What'd you get?
Oh, you got an LOL doll. Or LOL little sister? Ooh, and some overalls. Just like that, we're ahead. That guy got us ahead, while I was barely paying attention. The unfortunate thing is, we're still not really ahead. I need you to not. Ooh, boy, he landed that. Did not anticipate the Landorino there. Probably. This is just a super fiesta. We're just gonna grab these two and be fine. Issue is, Yi is 1 in 3. This is pushing to me ever so slightly. Nope, it's not. I just gotta stop playing like a dumbass. But if Amumu is focused here, he's not focused elsewhere. He got a kill, which is always good. And we're not CSing at all. We have 8 CS at 5 minutes. This is some extra bronze shit. We really got to step our shit up on that front. That said, he is really bad. That's his whole health bar. You don't farm till this gets the tower, bud. Like, yes, 13 CS and it's still beating us. That's just terrible. He's going Rageblade. He's rushing Rageblade first. That's insane. We're ahead of him now. Any CS he gets, it's because we willed it so. As long as they have vision on a Mumu, we're perfect. I mean, the truth is, if Yi is useless and I'm useless, we win. You can win with the useless Karma. I just can't believe he's rushing Rageblade. Is he not running out of mana? It's only, he's only, I'm gonna keep him here. Oh my God. Get anything off? Probably gonna want to ult soon. Yeah, I'm the super baddie here. Like the worst baddie. He got a kill there. Why is he still here? I guess he wants. Ugh, I fucked that up too. I guess he really wants this plate. He's got 22 CS at 10 minutes. I'm not really worried about a 22 CS Yi. Okay. Bot lane is hard carrying, so we're just going to be a shield bot this game, right? So we're literally just going to go this into our redemption. Like redemption or ardent or something. He's really rushing this Rage Blade. I think it's redemption. It's redemption and we just keep our carries alive. Boy, bye. I am really okay with bot lane just hard carrying here. He's gonna try some cute shit, right? Ooh, boy. That bonus attack hurt. That's all the armor we're gonna need, really.
An enemy has been slain.
There we go. So there, yeah, we're just really building to shield up our carries. We're definitely gonna go Ardent. I think we're gonna go Ardent and Redemption, honestly. We're gonna go full shield bot. Jesus Christ. Where you going, bud?
We must all make our choices.
Like he's easy, right?
Never fault. Your team has destroyed the turret.
Seriously, you took that path? I hate you so much. I'm trying to give you free kills and you just can't figure out how to path. There we go. What I came for. That should be enough for our Ardent. No, it's not. We're like one wave off. That's still not it either. We should leave that. There's something a little less likely to kill us. It's OP. You just can't move. It's really annoying. Actually hope they don't FF. I really need to get my KDA up a little higher. Oh no, y'all are giving away kills to Yi. Yeah, he can still run down people. He's 4-8-2. Still does that. I hate Yi. Yi is so stupid. He's about to hit that 2-item power spike. God, you can help me there. I think we actually want twin shadows. Yeah. You should maybe go ahead and pop that shit. I have Ignite, so Yi can't do much. He's strong, but he's not like kill me strong. Like, what did he think that did? We didn't lose anybody on that. Making it a very good play. Killing spree. We've got 159 armor. Man, I really miss Banner of Command. So you know what, we kinda did our job. And that E is kinda useless. And is stuck here answering your karma. But he can't for sure 1v1. Today on things you don't want from your E, that. Not the time to ult. Like, Pike refuses to do things. Pike's my least favorite kind of player. And it's literally only gonna make an action if it gives him a kill. Yeah, Pike is only playing for himself. That makes it hard. It's not GG. You're fine. We just need something with health now. Doesn't even matter where the health comes from. We just need a lot of health. $450, $350, $425, $300, $700. Where'd they destroy a turret at? Oh, mid. Hey, you're dead. You could just like stop being cute and kill him. That'd be great. I don't like to have to do it, but the only person I really care about is Yi. Like, Lex hasn't done shit to me. So, here we are. That easy. Just help. Like, it's not how much of a threat is Yi, it's Yi is the only threat. The thing that's really frustrating about this is, like, he's, by all means, he's having a shitty game, right? By any measure of games, he's having a shitty one. We just can't stop him. We only have 2,000 health. Just don't move. Or don't. Yeah, he won't hit it. That's kind of part of the problem. I gotta leave. Never fear change. Like, they really love these backs. Go! Go! Just scared to go.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
Time to go. Hey, that's kind of useless now. Like, Pike is absolutely afraid to, like, deal damage. Which is super cool, because you're fed, and you're super strong, and you have an execute. You just have to execute. I'm really mad. Like, we did a good job stopping this Yi, honestly. Like, we didn't get strong, but Yi didn't get strong. I mean, he's 9, 15, and 11. This is just a broken champ. And this dumb can't figure out how to deal damage. He only ults tanks. Like so. Or floop. I'm just gonna go ahead and hit him with that boy. You really just have to kill Yi. Still. That remains the only thing that really matters. I mean, that's pretty much what it comes down to. You have to focus E. I don't think he holds for 15 or 14. I mean, Yi's not coming, which is... Oh, no, there he is. He won't do anything. He's made out of bitch. Like, I have no idea what I'm building at this point. Oh my god, they have Elder. They have Elder on 3. Not a lot we can do there. Like, all my damage comes from these two items. You don't have the damage to kill me that easy. Come on, buddy. That sucked. Over the wall, over the wall. That's a game. He doesn't combo right. Like, I don't think he knows how to combo. But it's whatever. That was bad. Like, I can't be upset at anybody else when I'm the baddie, too. Alright, later, internet.